Okay, it's recording.
Put it down here.
There you go. Got it.
All right.
All right, let's do it.
What am I? I'm climbing out a hotel window. This is weird.
Yeah, that might be a funny shot of me getting through that window.
Yellow rope is clear outside.
Copy, yellow rope is clear. Where's she going?
Come on over. This up for you.
How are you today?
Good. I'm narrating what I'm doing right now.
Okay. Awesome.
Well, not right now. When I get down.
Okay.
Try not to cuss.
Hey, just, you know what? Just do what you gotta do, you know? I'm Bridget.
I'm Christy. Hey,
Christy, it's nice to meet you.
I'm David.
Hey, David. She's gonna show you where to sit.
Go ahead and sit right on here and then face this way so you can use this stool to get up.
Awesome. Nice job.
So we're gonna attach you with all of this stuff that you just learned how to use in training, okay?
Okay.
I am going to tighten this up a little bit now. What we might wind up doing is once we actually get you out there and get everything loaded, we might tighten this up a little more. They're kind of tall.
Mm-hmm.
So we want this to help hold you up.
Like you're, as much as you
like you're sitting, know. Like it's a chair, you know? Yeah. And I'm going to ask you to just swing your arm over this rope. This is going to lean against your shoulder a little bit, okay? Have you done anything like this before, Christy?
No.
No? First time?
Never even watched anyone rope.
Can you do me a favor?
No?
Hold this right there against the wall.
Would you call yourself an adventure seeker?
I make interesting decisions.
Okay. Is this one of them?
Yeah.
Nice. But all for a good cause, right?
Yeah.
Awesome. Very cool.
Okay.
Hey, Kristen. Look up.
Look up where? Oh, hey.
Looks like that.
There you go.
Just a little bit, so I'm going to tighten this back up. Come on over and do a final safety check before we send you over.
Hey, Christy.
Hey.
Doing okay today?
Yeah.
My name is Darren. I'm going to do your final check before you leave, okay?
Okay. Final check sounds like scary.
No, I'm making sure everything's connected properly.
Like I want two more checks.
Okay, I'll be back in a minute. You wrote
your check. We're going to give you the final check.
There you go.
Check for Christy on yellow. Let me get a belay on yellow, please. Belay on yellow.
Lean forward for me a little bit. There you go. You have a good ride, sweetie.
Thank you.
Right. Is this actually on now?
Yeah.
There's a red light flashing.
It's on, yeah.
Okay. Alright, you can go ahead and let go of this. Send that down. Now, when you're ready, I'm going to help you stand up. You can hold on to anything orange. Tripods, rope.
Okay.
When you're ready, just go ahead and start standing up.
I just got to do it.
Yep.
Yep.
I'm going to chicken out. No.
Okay. You got it. Nice job. You do it like a pro.
I'm not looking down.
Alright, you go ahead and walk this foot back just a little bit. Perfect. Walk this one back a little bit. Perfect. Now put them about shoulder width apart.
And when you're ready, right hand on the right hip, just below that carabiner. Yep. Then you can take your left hand and either put on the yellow rope or the orange rope. It's up to you.
You're okay.
You're good.
You're good.
And just lean back. Keep your legs straight and just lean back. Alright. We'll start lowering you down a little bit.
Am I just going to be like flat?
No.
You won't be perfectly flat. I got you.
You're good?
Oh my God, y'all. Okay.
You're doing great. You're doing great. Yeah.
Perfect. Sit up a little bit. Yeah, I'm on. Tighten that strap up. Lean forward a little bit.
Good.
This will help keep you sitting up so you don't feel like you're doing 20-minute abs the whole time.
Yeah.
All right. Go ahead and straighten your legs back out. Just put your left arm under this.
Yeah.
There you go. All right, go ahead and reach in, grab that handle. And when you pull back, you're going to start going.
Just like you did before. It's exactly like what you did before.
So when you go, get your arms out.
But I got to hold on to my...
No, you don't.
You're locked in.
Okay. Just kidding. I'm not scared. Yeah!
Yay!
Just kidding. I'm terrified. Okay.
You're doing great.
You're doing good?
Okay.
Good girl. Whenever you're ready. Good girl. Got it.
Enjoy that soaking tub.
Walk your feet down. Walk your feet down. There you go.
There you go.
Okay, yeah. I'm
walk your feet down.
Okay. Cool. Alright, y'all.
You're in control. Good job, Christy. Have fun.
So it's only slightly terrifying. So I will tell you guys, take my mind off of this, why I'm doing it. When my youngest was 2 in 2009, I took her in for just a well checkup with a pediatrician, and he felt a lump in her stomach. It turned out that there was a tumor, and our pediatrician said, you know, we've got two great children's hospitals near us, UNC and Duke Children's, and this is going to make me sound like a really horrible person, but my husband and I both went to state. So we immediately were like, we have to go to Duke because we're an ABC family. We can't go to Carolina. But Eve was treated there for bilateral Wilms tumor, which is a pediatric kidney cancer. And she went through a lot. She had chemo and radiation. And she ended up losing her right kidney and part of her left. But thanks to the great care she got there, she's doing fabulous. I think she's down there watching me right now. I wore neon just in case something happened. They could identify the body. So normally to give back, we try to do ultimate hike with Cure Search, but this year I wasn't able to commit to the time to train. And I saw this Over the Edge for Duke Children's come up. And I thought it would be like a super cool thing to do because you don't have to train except for the hour before you come here. My God, I'm so high up. I'm just gonna take a break. Alright. Anyway, actually this is pretty fun. So if anybody wants to do this with me next year, it's totally not terrifying. I think I can hear my family. Hey there! Jeez. There's people in their hotels taking pictures of me, apparently. I mean, I guess I can go down as fast as I want. Well, not as fast as I want. There are things to keep you safe that will lock this up if you're going too fast. I feel like I'm moving side to side. and not completely on the building. If we get down fast enough, Natalie might be able to make it to her volleyball game. Just kidding, I'm getting tacos and a margarita after this. Somebody up there giving me a thumbs up. That's cool. Yeah, I can hear everybody cheering me on. I'm just gonna go down faster.
Hey, Chrissy, just so you're aware, you don't have to have your feet up that high. You can let your feet dangle if you'd like.
Oh, that would be cool.
Hey,
thank you. Oh my God. I don't know that this is going to encourage anybody to do this with me again, but it's super fun. Getting close. Okay, maybe I can. Hey! I'm terrified! Thank you to everyone who donated so I could do this. Lots of hotel guests have left their windows open, taking pictures and also leaving messes in their rooms.
So you can take up some rope. It'll make it easier getting you out. Alrighty. Alright. Stand on up. Okay.
Oh, I feel like it's gonna, like a slingshot. I'm gonna go right back up.
Well, there is some stretch in that rope for sure.
Congratulations.
Great job. And again, $1,000. Great.
Come here, take a photo. Here, you can go sneak under. And then if you want to hold this sign, the 21C logo, anywhere you want. Awesome. And then I'm going to take you back inside. We're going to get your beer.
Okay. Let me turn this off.
Awesome.
Do
Yeah.
Going to the front desk?
Yeah. A little scary.
No, it was great. It was
That's
great.
Awesome.
693, copy.
Awesome. So you're just going to follow?